I'm saying hello today on a gorgeous May the 25th, 2010 with my local expert Liliana Ausin, who's a native of Gijón, Asturias, but today we're in Oviedo. As a matter of fact, we are on the Cathedral Square.
That's right.
And please, Liliana, tell me a little bit about the cathedral
here. Sure. Well, the cathedral in Oviedo dedicated to the Savior, El Salvador. It was built between the 14th and 16th century.
Okay.
And paid for by public subscription. That's funny. So, suppose to be the reason why it only has one tower, because they ran out of money to build the second one.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why it has one tower.
But over the rooms of the previous basilica.
Okay.
From the Romanist time. The 9th century.
So this is Flemish Gothic.
That's right. This is the late Gothic, even more dangerous.
Okay. Do you think one of the doors might be open? Can we get inside?
Yes.
That would be lovely. The first church I'm heading into since I'm here in Asturias. And right away is the Cathedral of Oviedo. San Salvador.
It's Basilica and Cathedral.
Oh, Basilica
important.
At the same time. Okay. Basilica is always more important than Cathedral,
well,
right?
Well, it's different. Cathedral comes from cathedra, from the Greek. And
yes.
The bishop church.
Okay.
So it's the head of the church. Right? The seat of the bishopric or archbishopric. Basilica is a parish church.
Okay.
But it has been declared Basilica by Vatican, by a Pope. Right? And here there are many reasons why.
Very dark in here.
Yeah. And we cannot see it.
Yeah. No photos or videos inside. Very, very dark. That's interesting. And you can see
when you come from the town.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Very interesting, and of course one of the heavy portals made of metal, I think.
You can see the, but the main doors are gorgeous.
Oh yeah? Let's have a look. Oh wow. Look at the detail.
From the middle of the 17th century, designed by José Bernardo de la Meana. He was very famous in Asturias. The one on the left shows the Savior, right, in a very celestial way, we say, right?
Exactly.
And the one on the right, Santa Eulalia de Mérida, sees the patron saint of the diocese in Oviedo.
Okay.
And she's pouring water in the film.
Oh.
Because traditionally we have been a very, well, agricultural, cultural-raising society.
So very beautiful.
And you see? There are no images at all.
No,
they have
images,
never been there because they ran out of money.
Oh, really? So this is really, in the end, still an unfinished cathedral.
It is, it is.
Very interesting.
It is.
And this is the, is it called Plaza de la Catedral?
Plaza de la Catedral.
Oh, okay.
It's dedicated to the king over there.
Where's the king? Oh,
Alfonso
the king
II
is over there.
Changed because it's very important for Oviedo's history. He's the one who declared Oviedo the capital of the kingdom.
Okay. Is that the one from 842?
No, he's the one from from the end of the 8th century.
Okay.
He was the king from 791 till 842.
Okay.
So his kingdom was very long, 50 years.
Wow.
And he wanted to copy the splendor of the Visigothic kingdom in Toledo.
Okay.
So we say thanks to him, the splendor of the old world.
Okay. Very good. Thank you, Liliana.
Welcome. I see you.